like, did I even go to sleep?
Good morning. Next day. Not even. 3 hours later. My eyes kind of burn a little bit. But physically, I don't feel tired. Only my feet hurt just a little bit. But I'll be fine. I'm going to get myself a bagel. We're heading to... Is it Tompkins? Tompkins Square Bagels. Oh, I swear I'm just upset. Before I go to like a presentation, I don't have to go till later, so I'm just gonna chill out for a bit. I am off to the Philip Lim presentation. I look like I'm going undercover. I'm just wearing this scarf over my head and this trench. It is cold, so I still have to layer up. I'm just doing some final touches. Again, using the viewfinder as my mirror. Love. I have everything, camera, phone, wallet, gloves, because it is this weather is weathering. Okay, I'm ready to go. At the hotel now. I'm like, it's my last night in New York, and I'm gonna go out. I have yet to hit the Upper East Side, so I'm gonna go there first. I was thinking on my way here, like in the Uber, I was like, girl, you just need a rest.
No, you can rest when you get home. I think I'm gonna go to La Durée.
This is the outfit.
Thinking of wearing jeans because it is cold outside, but I'm like, I wear jeans all the time when I'm back home. So let me wear like a Gossip Girl-esque type outfit. So this is what I came up with.
Do I plan on going out tonight? I don't think I can handle it. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can do it.
We got the pizza. I'm so hungry. We're gonna watch the Super Bowl and eat. I'm so glad I just listened to my body and just stayed in me. I'm just gonna go to bed. Good night.